This is what we are currently driving through right now.
Our roof ends are moving. Did we say drive? How did this happen? Build leaks? Here's one of the first upgrades I did was getting these covers for vents. And now when it rains or anything like that, I can have these up to get air. And that works out very well. I've got three. One, two, three. So when we're going down the road and we want air for the pups and everything, we can have it open. Click the link to see how to install.